Hello, everybody. Sorry about the mute. The music's in the background. And I don't have time to go collect royalties for them being on my channel. So I'm going to have to mute it. Yeah, I'm unable to type right now. Thank you for being here. What you guys are looking at, John Schmidt. He holds the world record for the most runs. He's run over 600 balls in straight pool. He just broke Willie Moscone's world record just a couple months ago. And he's practicing right now. But like I said, they call him Mr. He used to be Mr. 400. Now he's Mr. 600 because he ran 600, over 600 balls in straight pool. And that's how he does it. He practices and practices. Like I said, sorry about the background music. Thank you guys for being here. I really appreciate it. It's all right. I'm gonna see if I could get an interview later on.
Later on?
That way we could talk about that. Thank you very much, Julie. I really appreciate you being here. Hope you have a good rest of your day. They're getting ready to do a match right here. I'm waiting for my next opponent. And this guy right here, that guy right there, we played a race to five one day, and he broke three straight eight balls on the break on me. Three straight eight balls. All right. Thank you very much for being here. I really appreciate it. Hope everybody's doing good. That's, like I said, this is John Schmidt. He's Mr. 600. He's a professional pool player. He holds the world record for running over 600 balls in straight pool. He's just broke it. He broke Willie Moscone's record just a couple months ago.
Thank you, my friend. It's all yours.
Yeah, there's a lot of people here. It's a 72-player field, Ryan. 72 players, and there's a lot of heavy hitters here today. Look at that. Everybody you see here is mainly here for the tournament. We're playing nine ball today. They came from all over California. Well, John Schmidt's about to play. He's about to play, so I'm gonna see if I can get you guys that match right now. He's about to play right now. Let me go get a tripod and... You guys are gonna get to see him play. Hello, her destiny. Happy to see you. All right, I'm gonna mute it, but the match will still be going on.